I'm a disappointment. I stay up, take drugs, and disappointments. Then complain about the outcome of my choices. It feels pointless when I try to avoid all of the thoughts in my head. Lately I just wait on one good reason. I should even try to wake up, cause that shit feels like a motherfucking day job.
Like I'm 12, I would throw my whole allowance in a fountain, empty out my bank account, but with my luck it probably wouldn't even help. Dog, I got no job, no mic, with a girl I don't like, nothing ever goes right, I'm tight. I told myself I'm gonna be fine almost a million times. I know that I could do whatever it takes, but when it all crumbles and crashes, I'll be back on my ass, and I already know what I'm gonna say. I'm a disappointment. I stay up, take drugs and miss appointments, then complain about the outcome of my choices. It feels pointless when I try to avoid all of the thoughts in my head. Maybe I just wait.